I'm going to tell you a story now.
I am ready. You are getting the new and improved me.
I have risen to a highly coveted position within the Minegishi crime family.
Okay, simple snatch and grab. What am I snatching and or grabbing?
A briefcase. Intel says there's a train sticker on the handle.
The Japanese underworld used to be ruled by a man named Minegishi. Then out of the blue comes this 6 foot fucking six geezer from Russia.
I asked Minegishi not to trust this man. Minegishi told me I had lost my appetite.
Remember those two wackos from the Bolivia job killed all those people?
The twins?
Yeah, not so sure they're twins.
Stop it. Everyone knows they're twins.
Well, unlike you, I'm a professional. I want to make sure it weren't some Yakuza trap, but clearly not. It's some fucking 80s dance-off, innit?
My bad luck is biblical. I'm not even trying to kill people and someone dies.
Hang in there, buddy!
I will ruin your life the way you ruin mine!
Dude, I don't even know you!
Fate would ever give me a chance to make things right. At Kyoto Station, the White Death will arrive on this train. I will finally be allowed to make things right.
Yeah, I don't see the White Death letting any of us off this train.